Good evening. Melbourne's tobacco wars are intensifying after a firebombing attack led to huge explosions at a Craigieburn stall.
Debris from the blast flew through the air, some smashing into neighbouring homes, putting multiple lives at risk.
The flames were intense, but the explosions took this tobacco shop firebombing to a new level of danger. A series of blasts rocked Bridgewater Road in Craigieburn at 3:30 this morning. For minutes, it rained debris down on streets, houses and firefighters.
Like a grenade, a bomb.
Inside the shop, hundreds of metal canisters, big and small, usually filled with compressed carbon dioxide or nitrous oxide. They became missiles.
When they explode, that is tremendous. The whole bloody windows, they shake, you know?
It was just absolutely massive. It was horrific, honestly.
Firefighters say fireworks were also in the shop. Debris was spread across nearby houses, even over the road.
Like, it was going on for, like, minutes and minutes. And all the shrapnel's just flying over.
This canister slammed into a house 200 metres away, another wedged deep in a backyard lawn.
Oh, it would have taken my head off.
Smaller ones peppered rooftops, even going through this carport roof.
It was bad, yeah, it was scary.
Flying embers threatened the house next door.
Lucky that one of the firemen was here with the hose, it kept sort of pumping water.
It's the fifth firebombing in Melbourne in less than a week, now almost 30 since last March in the escalating tobacco wars for big profits from illegal sales. The Craigieburn building is owned by Con Khalil, who leased it out a few years ago.
It's sad, my dream's gone. What can I do? Nothing.
It's believed the firebombers started another blaze just 15 minutes later when they dumped, then torched their getaway car on an isolated dead-end road in Greenvale. Those responsible remain on the run.
If I would grab him, I would throw him in there.
In yes. The fire?
Yeah, and give him a taste of what they actually like.
Paul Dowsley, 7 News.